Ladies and gentlemen, the 42nd President of the United States, the Honorable William J. Clinton, and the Honorable Hillary Rodham Clinton. Ladies and gentlemen, the 43rd President of the United States, the Honorable George W. Bush and Mrs. Laura Bush. Ladies and gentlemen, the 44th President of the United States, the Honorable Barack H. Obama and Mrs. Michelle Obama.
Thank you.
the Chief Justice of the United States, the Honorable John G. Roberts, Jr., and the Associate Justices of the Supreme Court. Ladies and gentlemen, the children of Vice President-elect Harris and Mr. Douglas Imhoff, Cole Mackin Imhoff, and Ella Rose Imhoff. Ladies and gentlemen, the children of President-elect Biden, Robert Hunter Biden II, and Ashley Ben Blazer Biden, also the grandchildren of the President-elect.
I know, totally got cut off.
Ladies and gentlemen, accompanying the Vice President, the Secretary of the Senate, the Honorable Julie E. Adams, and Chief Administrative Officer of the House of Representatives, Catherine Spindor. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President of the United States, the Honorable Michael R. Pence and Mrs. Karen Pence.
It's all coming off.
Ladies and gentlemen, accompanying the Vice President-elect, the Chief of Inaugural Ceremonies, Maria Miller-Lohmeyer, the Acting Deputy House Sergeant-at-Arms, Kevin Grubbs, and the Acting Deputy Senate Sergeant-at-Arms, United States Capitol Police Officer, Private First Class, Eugene O. Goodman. Vice President-elect of the United States, Kamala Debbie Harris, and Mr. Douglas Imhoff.
Thank you.
Joint Congressional Committee on Inaugural Ceremonies, Staff Representative Alexandria Gordykin DiCicco, accompanying the House Republican leader, the Honorable Kevin McCarthy. Staff Representative Bridget Brennan, accompanying House Majority Leader, the Honorable Steny Hoyer and Mrs. Yvette Lewis. Staff Representative Kate Knudsen, accompanying Speaker of the House of Representatives, the Honorable Nancy Pelosi and Mr. Paul Pelosi. Staff Representative Lindsey Kerr, accompanying the Honorable Amy Klobuchar and Mr. John Bessler. Staff Representative Stephanie Hager Mucko, accompanying Senate Majority Leader, the Honorable Mitch McConnell and the Honorable Elaine L. Chao. And Staff Representative Rochelle Graves Schroeder, accompanying the Chairman of the Joint Congressional Committee on Inaugural Ceremonies, the Honorable Paul Blunt. Ladies and gentlemen, accompanying the President-elect, the Staff Director of the Joint Congressional Committee and Inaugural Ceremonies, Fitzhugh Elder IV, the Acting House Senate Sergeant-at-Arms, Tim Blodgett, and the Acting Senate Sergeant-at-Arms, Jennifer Hemingway. Ladies and gentlemen, the President-elect of
any cellular devices, please set them on silent mode or switch them to the off position. Thank you.
Aguilera, Executive Director, Army National Cemeteries Program. Mr. Charles R. Alexander, Superintendent, Arlington National Cemetery. Major General Omar J. Jones IV, Commanding General of the United States Army Military District of Washington, and Mrs. Tracy Jones. The Armed Forces Honor Guard and the United States Army Band are formed and awaiting the President and Vice President to move to the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier to place the wreath.
have the Secretary in the president, please?
Advance the colors!
wouldn't want any of that stuff. That was broken up for him before war. And war group issues.
Good guys. Got it. Thank you.
Four o'clock.
People will walk out.
A lot of people can't win.
Super spreader.
Did this look forward? Okay, for sure.
Yeah.
I know nothing about it, but okay, thank you.
Stand by.
Thank you.
Yay!
Okay, get ahead. I'm gonna get in trouble.
Watch it,
guys.
Hey, guys. Love you.
Love you. Love you guys. Love you. Woohoo!
I'm just trying to get over.
Let's go. We gotta move. Let's go.
In the front.
present your mother name, Harry Kamala B. Harris, who was sworn in today as our country's first female vice president and our first vice president of color. She was sworn in by our first woman Supreme Court Justice of Color, the social justice, sworn in.
To this channel, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Subscribe. Share this video. Subscribe to this channel. Tell your friends to subscribe to this channel. Subscribing to this channel is very, very.